You sure this is safe? Current pockets of the fog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it.
Have some faith in our feathered friends.
According to local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
over there. It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
Land, I see.
Let's go.
Not
duty calls. Building up to something. Copy.
That's it. Wakey, wakey.
You remember who I am?
Aerith.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him, too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living.
Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Seems we've caught up.
Come on.
Just leave them. Know what? I will check.
Okay, I'll come too.
Nah, you stay. I know what I'm doing down here. You don't. Last thing we need is you getting hurt on us.
I'll accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean, thank you.
Track of the other robes now, you hear?
course.
Careful down there!
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it.
Whatever.
Yeah, go on. Make it hot.
No time to celebrate. Do it.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! Go on!
Let's
this
go.
This one's for you!
together.
Here goes.
My turn.
Freak! One more shot.
I got you.
Hey!
Don't overdo it.
Watch out for high wind.
You okay?
That's the way to do it.
Hopefully, our ticket out of here.
Let's see.
Bingo!
on then.
Still got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive. Okay.
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Sharp ears.
Damn it.
No freaking way.
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare.
Where's Reno?
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Go on!
But no choice. choice.
Good luck. I'm coming. I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Come on.
That's it.
Things have changed. While you're still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me.
right there.
Hey, where are the others?
You okay?
We're good. Just taking a quick dip to get the grime off.
Do you see a way back up?
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together. man! Give him hell!
What's the more? You ain't getting out of this!